Here we are in lovely Fremont Peak. Hi.
Hi, Tim.
The date is May 21st. Oh, it's Laura's birthday. Oh, well.
My mom's birthday is May 25th.
Is it? Seven or eight magnification. Yeah, I think that might be, it's hard to tell, might be Lover's Point. Very hazy.
Yeah, that's why it's hard to tell. Another trail over there.
It's hard to hold this.
People hiking up there. Tim?
Yep.
This is what I should have done with my kids on the weekends. Get them out, make them walk.
Oh, I'm sorry, I can't come over there and help you.
Hi.
Nobody's there now.
Not now.
Javelin in English means hawk. I didn't know that. Topographical Engineers of the United States. Huh? This is still Fremont Peak, and we are driving through the campground. There are some nice camp spots here. Oh, that's a nice one with the view right behind you.
Yeah.
What we should do while we're here, if we really are serious about doing this sometime, is write down the numbers that we like.
I don't think there's a loser in the bunch.
Yeah, it is beautiful everywhere you look, isn't it? No, the person finally got down from the pole up there. Okay, that's out of the campground. It's so pretty.
I think I like the upper better.
Mm-hmm. Unless it's windy.
Yeah.
Very pretty down there.
I took a picture of myself in the rearview mirror. Okay, leaving Fremont Peak Campground. Goodbye. Can we, I zoom in? Where?
I'm thinking San Juan Batista is that little patch just above the hills over there.
Oh, could be.
Because then I see a road going up there to the left.
I'm not sure what I can see.
Yeah, it gets blurry, doesn't it?
So San Juan Batista is over there somewhere. If you see a wiggle in this film,